St. Paul very beautifully says today in the scripture, but the Lord is faithful. He will strengthen and guard you from the evil one. I have to tell you, folks, how many times I've met people that feel that Christ is in an equal battle with the evil one, with Satan. Like it's mano a mano. Like, who's going to win? Look, Christ has won. Christ has saved the church. He's won and brought victory to the human person. But there's something also very profound, is that the redeeming love of Christ allows us to enter the battle. It allows us to enter into the fight with Christ. And so the scripture today, that the Lord is faithful, reminds me that in every battle, in every battlefield, in every struggle, that Christ is there to strengthen me, to give me the courage to continue to persevere, and then guarding me. It doesn't mean that I'm going to be cocooned and not go through struggles and temptations. My body, my mind, my heart are open to those struggles. It's greater like this, is that He guards me to bring me through victorious if I trust. May the Lord bless you this week, and may the Lord guard you. Keep your hearts open, folks. Christ is there to guard you from the evil one. Peace.